Well, I study the brain, and to study the brain, I have to do a lot of things that are very interesting and diverse. I get to practice math and statistics and coding. I also get to train animals. I also get to work on my prose and become a better writer. And I even get to think like an artist, think that I can actually think of the best ways to present my results in a way that are both accurate, but also aesthetically pleasing. Well, my name is Carlos Ponce, and I'm an assistant professor at Harvard Medical School. In my lab, we study how primates, like humans and monkeys, are able to see the world, understand it, and ultimately create a model of it in their brains. And we do this using electrophysiology and machine learning models. Well, artificial intelligence is coming. The world is changing by the introduction of models that can see the world and reason about it in interesting ways with stunning accuracy. Nevertheless, they're still falling short of what the human brain can do. So we believe that if we can understand the mechanisms and representations that the brain uses to reason about the world, we should be able to guide the development of better models and at the same time introduce models that will help our understanding of the brain.